actually the industries, the commercial areas, they have their own generation sets now. Ang apektado kasi dito na malaki yung residential areas. So yun ang tinatamaan ng story. Business, hindi masyado.
If I can add to what Secretary Manzo said, he's absolutely right. The power requirements in Mindanao is actually to the customer base is primarily residential. The industrials do have their independent generators, and the load requirements of Mindanao plants is not as large as the residential.
So for